Hey there, fellow music creators! Welcome back to Mix with Maestro. In today's tutorial, we'll delve into the world of mix buses, understanding their purpose and how to effectively utilize them in FL Studio. Let's dive right in. A mix bus is a channel in a mixing console or digital audio workstation where multiple audio signals are combined, processed, and routed together before reaching the master output. It's like a virtual mixing board within your DAW, allowing you to apply collective effects, equalization, and adjustments to a group of tracks or instruments, helping to shape the final sound of your mix. Mix buses are a powerful tool for achieving a cohesive and balanced mix. A mix bus is also known as submix. Let's create a drums mix bus or submix. Select all the drum elements and press Ctrl plus L to assign them to a mixer slot. You've probably noticed that all tracks in the mixer are currently routed to the master track. Now, to process all the drum elements together without altering the master output, we'll need to set up a mix bus or submix. Let's go ahead and create one. Choose a free mixer track, rename and color code it to your preference. Right-click on it and go to Dock 2 and select Left. Now, select all the mixer tracks you want to route to this mix bus. Right-click here and choose Route to this track only. We've successfully created a mix bus or submix for our drums. This allows us to process and mix all the elements together before sending them to the stereo bus or master channel. You can always route more mixer tracks to this bus later on if you find the need. That wraps up our tutorial on creating mix buses in FL Studio. This technique can greatly enhance your mixing workflow. If you found this helpful, consider giving it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more Mix with Maestro insights. Stay happy, stay blessed, and keep spreading love.